The prophecy said, neither one can live while the other one survives.
This candle mark cannot be seen. It lives in your very skin.